Good evening, everyone. I'm Erin Clark.
I'm Dan Green. We are beginning tonight with another controversy for a Central Coast school district. Tonight, the Alisal School Board may be taking steps to address how the district superintendent spent thousands of taxpayer dollars. We get details tonight from Action News reporter Felix Cortez, who's live at the Alisal School Board meeting, and our top story.
And Dan, Erin, that Alisal School Board meeting kicking off a short while ago here at Barton Elementary School. And the school board really trying to prevent future embarrassment over its district-issued credit cards. The school board tonight expected to give staff the green light to come up with new policies regarding district credit cards. When Alisal Union Superintendent John Ramirez went on a $400 spending spree at Macy's and went to the movies and bought snacks with taxpayer dollars, the school district had no policies or procedures regulating its credit card use.
We have given the district feedback that we hope will be incorporated into the policy that's approved and the administrative regulations.
The Monterey County Office of Education recommended the district develop a policy to regulate its credit card use after it completed an audit of Ramirez's spending, which included $6,700 over 3 years, most of it for meals, $4,100. Nearly $2,000 of that spent dining with former board president Jose Castaneda. The audit determined Ramirez did nothing wrong, but concluded the district needed a strict policy regulating who is entitled to a district credit card, how it can be used, and setting up a system of checks and balances with board oversight.
What will be important on our review of their policy is that the policy clearly calls for a role of the board in terms of the review of the credit card statements and receipts.
Wednesday, the school board is expected to give the superintendent and his staff the green light to develop those regulations. Superintendent Ramirez said county recommendations will be included in any new policy.
So we're looking forward to ensuring that, you know, there is a very good policy in place that ensures the public dollar is used well and that the board has a role in overseeing that and that the administrative regulations ensure that the policy is in fact implemented well.
So if the Alisal School Board takes action tonight, it will essentially give staff the green light to come up with those new policies and regulations regarding district credit card use. Any new policy will ultimately have to be reviewed and approved by the full school board. Nancy Katowski said if any new policy does not include board oversight, she will personally write a letter to the board requesting that they include it. Dan, Erin.
Thank you, Felix. We'll have more on any decisions made by the board tonight coming up on Action News at 11. The meeting could be the last school board meeting for trustee Jose Castaneda, who also sits on the Salinas City Council. In March, citing a potential conflict of interest, the city initiated legal action aimed at having Castaneda removed from his school board seat. A decision on that matter could come Friday when the case goes before a judge in Monterey Civil Court. That hearing takes place at 9 a.m. Felix Cortez will have live updates on our website at KSBW.com.